Ladies, who has time to do their makeup for a whole hour? I'm gonna teach you how to do your makeup in 1 minute or less using very simple products. So first, we're going to conceal. Of course, we have to conceal under eye circles. We're gonna go into hyperpigmentation, like I have this little spot here. We're gonna go underneath the eyes, and we're going to just move this concealer throughout our face so it looks like we have a flawless complexion. From there, I'm going to put on a little bit of a nice sheen to my eyelid. I'm gonna take a creamy champagne color and I'm just gonna put it on my lids so they look alive. We're always rushing. You just wanna do one little swipe. And then I'm going to take my blush. Blush is so important. It's gonna make you look alive. Creamy blushes just look so natural. So you're gonna smile. And on the apples of my cheeks, I'm gonna just hit them like this and work it in so it looks a healthy glow. Just gonna spread it out. And then conveniently on the other end is my highlighter. Just gonna highlight the top of my cheeks. So I really want that dewy glow. Makes you look healthy when you're rushing out the door. And then I'm going to just put on a little bit of a lip gloss to give me that healthy glow. And you don't want to forget your mascara. Your mascara makes you look awake and it makes you look alive. That's your makeup in 1 minute.